Liam Friend Defender. I think we've got a few people who think they're the jokers. I think John Pilbeam is a bit of a joke, just as a person. But probably Newman, yeah, he makes me laugh a lot just by looking at him, to be honest. And nobody laughs at my jokes other than me. Other than me, probably Drake's. It's definitely in games. Training as well. Yeah, Drake's. Oh, I don't know. That Pilbeam's hair is pretty bad. I mean, it's not. Newman's got nice hair, so not him. JV's is not. No, JV's odd. JV. No, it's more. No, I'm going to go Pilbeam again. I'm not. It sounds like I'm having a go at him. I don't know, really. I think we've got quite a well-dressed team. Worst dressed. Probably have to say Jordan, because none of his clothes fit him, because he's like still wears large boys. Probably between Jimmy Dryden. Gold record was ridiculous over such a long period, and he did everything. Most goal scorers they'd just score goals, whereas he used to do a lot. I liked playing against him in training, but it was hard. And Jimmy Jackson. So a mixture of the two. Yeah, two Jimmys, must be something about that name. But Dryden was more when I used to watch him when I was in the youth teams and things like that. Because obviously he went on to Dover when I first got in the team and things like that. But when I was playing with Jacko, he was a bit special, to be fair. It's got a Frankie Chappell, definitely. It's the sort of thing that an uncle would do at a wedding, Blanksy. I'm not a fan of that. Probably worst dancer, Blanksy. Best dancer, Frankie by a mile as well. He's got some moves, to be fair. Definitely not me. Nothing wrong with that Peugeot, but it's definitely not the best car. Probably Jordan, although I think it might be his dad's, and he sort of borrows it or something like that. But it's not his. He's probably like a third name driver or something like that. Pilbeam thinks it's him, but I think I'd beat him in a race. I think if anything over 20 yards, and yeah, I'd beat him in a race. But I think shorter than that, it takes my long legs a little while to get going. I'm a bit disappointed how much I've praised him, but Matt Newman's probably the most skillful, because he's not very nice to me, really. But Matt Newman probably is one of the, if you're looking for, you know, skill as in pointless skills, but not, he hasn't got them, he's more of his technical, you know, the skill he shows with his technical abilities, probably Matt Newman. Blanksy. Definitely Blanksy, yeah. It's ridiculous.